The number one killer is time. It destroys us all. This is what you need to know.
Time broke. A growing fracture leading to the end of time. We went after a device that could fix it. Things turned ugly. Pulse Stream was there to stop us. He has superpowers.
Jack.
Him and me both. We failed.
Jack.
And of course, time travel was involved.
Jack.
Going too fast for you? Okay. What do you want to cover first? You tell me.
Let's start at the beginning. When you first arrived at Riverport University.
I came back home to see my best friend, Paul Serene. He wanted to show me what he'd been working on. My brother Will was a scientist. He was also involved. Paul said it was world-changing. He was right.
Whoa!
Come on! Watch where you're going, man! Fuck off!
Get out of the road! Riverport University. Here we are.
Hey, thanks for the ride.
No problem.
You'd been away for 6 years.
Paul and I had kept in touch, but, well, not so much.
How did it make you feel?
I was just happy to see Paul. Paul.
Jack.
I just got to the campus. Where are you?
God, it's good to hear your voice. When you hit the courtyard, look right, you'll see this fancy modern physics building with the lights on. None of you inside there. I am so looking forward to this, man.
You still haven't told me what this is.
I know. See you soon.
Why 4 a.m.? Why not wait till morning? Paul had always been a showman. Paul had always been hungry for success. Driven. He made it onto a lot of those top young professionals lists. And now he was coordinating some huge project at the university. It's a big deal for him.
You made a long trip just to see a research project?
Well, reading between the lines, Paul was under a lot of pressure. He needed a friend. I wanted to help him any way I could.
Son of a bitch.
Jack Joyce, in the flesh.
The esteemed Mr. Paul Serene. What's shaking, money bags?
Shut up and bring it in. Welcome home. 6 years. And I was starting to think you'd never come back.
Yeah, me too.
Come on.
This way. We're going upstairs to the project lab. How was the flight?
First class. Thank you for that. It's a step up from our van trip to Utah.
I missed that van.
I'm guessing Will's not meeting us.
He doesn't know we're here.
I knew Paul had asked my brother Will to consult on his project. Will was all the family I had, but he was difficult.
In here, Jack. Going up.
There's more to this than you're letting on. Is it about my brother?
Still worry about him, huh?
If Will did something wrong, then...
Jack, man. Look, I've been tight-lipped about this for a reason. This project we've been working on is going to change the entire world.
Why do I smell one of your long-winded presentations on the horizon?
I would never. Oh, look. A perfectly placed presentation to illustrate the project. Now, who put that there?
Oh, shocking.
Okay. Enough joking. The lab's this way, Jack. Come on.
Come on. Let's just get to the big show.
You haven't changed at all. Welcome to Project Promenade.
Oh, shit. You guys must have some budget. What is all this?
The future, Jack. You are looking at the biggest discovery of our time.
It's impressive, but Will's the scientist. What do you need me for?
There's a reason we're doing this at 4 a.m., Jack. I need someone I can trust. I need you to help me convince Will.
Yeah, I had a hunch.
When your brother found out the scope of what we were building here, he... Well, you know Will.
Yeah.
Hang on, I gotta get something from my desk. Will overreacted, scared off the investors, ranting about miscalculations, dangers, all with no evidence. It works, but they're gonna cut our funding if I don't prove it. Jack, you know asking for our help is not easy for me. I am in deep trouble. You see, the tests I have to run here are not, strictly speaking, legal. You're the only one I can trust to help me with this.
Whatever Will did, I want to make it right.
I love my older brother, but he didn't make it easy.
It's already essentially set up. Anyone can do it, but you're the one I want to do this with. Jack, thank you. I knew I could count on you.
But where does this airlock lead?
A better question might be, when does it lead?
Well, that's deep.
I need you to push the lever over there, labeled Chronon Conduit. That'll activate the core. I'm going to run diagnostics and make sure it remains stable. We need to keep pushing forward, Jack. That's just the Chronon Conduit initiating.
Are you sure it's supposed to do that?
Stable.
What was that?
The core replicates the effects of a rotating micro black hole, so activating it can be a bit intense.
A black hole? What exactly are we testing here?
You're about to find out. This way. We've got to raise the corridor. Just like old times, eh? Slightly illegal, moderately reckless.
I'd raised some hell with Paul in the past. I could tell this was different. Still, I didn't understand how massive and far-reaching the consequences for this would be. How could I? I knew Paul. He played it cool, but I could tell he was nervous.
It's happening. We're really doing this, Jack. It's gonna be amazing. Here, take this. You need this key to activate the corridor. We need to turn the keys at the same time to activate. Security precautions. Ready?
It's like we're launching a nuke. Wait, we're not launching a nuke, right?
One way to find out. 3, 2, 1.
God damn, Paul. What is this?
The corridor. The
passenger enters one end, travels around the loop, exits the other, and arrives at the predetermined time in the physical location where the machine is situated in that time.
Passenger? Wait. This is a corridor for... You're actually going inside that thing? In the machine, through time? It's a fucking time machine.
I'm going to be the first, Jack. And you're my witness.
This is crazy, Paul. And this can't be safe. What happens when...
Our team has already proved it works in the trial phase. It is ready. We've passed every test, every inspection. We're about to make history, Jack. All you have to do is hit that switch.
2 minutes to the past.
Remember this moment.
Paul, what? How?
It's fine. It's okay. Stay calm, Jack.
Stay calm. There's two of you. You just fucking multiplied.
This is exactly what was supposed to happen. He's me, a future version of me from 2 minutes in the future. Your evil future self. We did it! Fucking incredible. I mean, just... Imagine the implications. We could warn people about disasters before they happen.
Before they happen.
Cure diseases before they spread. I just had this conversation. Still sounds good second time.
Jesus Christ.
Now go into the machine. You need to complete the cycle. Yeah. Yes. Of course.
Wait, Paul. What are you doing?
It's all a big loop, Jack. I need to enter the machine and travel back to the moment I exited the machine in order to, well, be here.
And what if you don't?
There is no what if. I'm here. It's already happened. You saw it, Jack. We did it.
Oh, that's impossible. That's literally impossible. I mean, I can't even...
There's no time to stop now. We need to test the other direction. Set the machine to 5 minutes to the future.
What are you doing?
Oh no.
Jack.
Will?
You have to help me with this. We have to shut this thing down now.
No, stop him!
Shut up!
We can damage the core!
Hold on! We can't shut it down, Paul's still in there.
Will.
Shut up!
Look shut
at me.
Up!
Look at me! Put the gun down and we can talk, okay?
No, there's no time!
You're not thinking straight! Put the gun down! Jesus Christ, Will.
Time is going to end. Jack, you have to trust me.
Or what? You okay?
I think so. I'll find a way out. Make sure Will's okay.
Yeah. Okay.
I could hear Will's words in my head. Time is going to end.
What the hell? This is crazy. Will.
Come on.
She warned me. I knew she was right. All this time. I warned Paul. This could all have been avoided. We're too late.
Stutter. Collapsed.
Jack!
There's no other way out. I'm going through the machine.
Paul, wait. No!
Jack! This way! Jack! Jack!
I didn't want to leave Paul, but there was no way to help him. I didn't know where he'd end up.
Jack! Here! Hurry!
Here! Fire!
What the hell?
Hurry! This way!
Jack, your hands. Gotta keep moving.
No!
You just... What just... Go.
This way.
Move.
That was the first time my power started to manifest. An out-of-control burst of energy that saved Will.
Jack, your proximity to the pulse, it must have altered your relation to the chrono.
Will, what I just did back there, what the hell is happening?
That's what I'm telling you.
Not in the right language.
Explosion? Make time go bad. If time is an egg, then that egg is fucking broken. The time egg is fucked.
What? Why is there an egg in this?
There's a fracture in time. It's breaking down, leading to the end of time and door.
What?
Locked. They cut my security clearance. Ah! That didn't help.
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Securing the server room. Over.
More of them. Hide.
They're coming. In here. I warned Paul about this. About the calculations. I tried to make you listen to me.
By shoving a gun in my face?
Yes, a gun. The universal symbol for shut the fuck up and listen to me.
Sound logic is always...
Shh, you...
Service elevator out of
this doesn't make any sense. How?
Orders are
why are you even here?
That's your biggest concern
back
right now?
To flush him out.
Paul brought me here to clean up your mess.
My mess? Do you even... You have no context for any of this, Jack. You weren't here. A lot happens in 6 years. This is bigger than us. Can't make it personal.
They're trying to kill us, Will. It's pretty goddamn personal.
Listen, getting you involved is the last thing I wanted. I'm sorry.
Right.
fracturing time is only gonna get worse. We have to stop this before it's too late.
How?
First, we have to get to my car. You're better at the door thing.
Will, get out!
Oh God. Target's armed! Opening fire!
He's pinned down!
Will, stay down.
Now, circle down the gun, Joyce!
Stop fucking shooting at us! God damn it! Will, are you okay?
I think so. Jack, that was...
I know. This is way out of hand.
I'd used a gun before. I'd been in a couple tough spots. Never had an army of pro gunmen chase me.
Not good. She's not good. It's coming down. Hide!
Not again.
Take him down!
Watch out! You got the word mutter.
Monarch? Why the hell is Monarch firing at us?
You tell me!
For once, this is my fault!
Contact!
Time's acting up again.
No surprise. We have to go.
Raider team, have Jack and William Joyce been detained?
Did you hear that? They know our names. They knew we'd be here.
They must be after the machine.
We can't go to your car. Monarch could be expecting that.
We have to, Jack. It's important. To fix the fracture, we need to get to my car.
Okay, just walk me through this, Will. Okay, time's broken. Fine. But now you're saying we can fix it?
In theory, I built something for such an event years ago. But finding the countermeasure won't be easy.
The countermeasure? What? Okay.
What happened?
Maybe the door's still open. Let me try.
Oh!
Will? Oh, crap. Frozen again.
Somehow I could focus and unfreeze Will. Even if the world was still frozen.
Stunner. She was right. About the fracture. About all of us. This way.
Look at this. She's terrified.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna get her moving. She's not unfreezing. It worked on you. Why isn't it working on the others?
I don't know. It may have to do with Cronon exposure. Look at them all. It's a goddamn invasion. What are they doing? Why? They're taking everybody, every witness to what they've done. We can get to the parking lot through the ledge hall.
You said you were prepared for this. You knew it was gonna happen. How?
Meth Wilder. It's complicated.
I'll explain in the car. Through this door.
No, my car. They're patrolling the parking lot. Oh God, it's... Okay, Will, calm down, okay? I'll take care of this. I'll fight my way through. I'll get the car and I'll bring it around.
Are you sure you can handle this?
No. Are you sure you can fix time?
No.
Then we'll call it even.
Here, you'll need the keys. Hey, Jack. Be careful.
Yeah, okay, I will. What the hell?
My powers were growing. I started to sense things, premonitions, echoes from the past.
Just got orders from Monarch Actual. They want us to find a car belonging to William Joyce while we're here.
Got a plate number?
It's coming.
It's probably boron or neutron or some shit.
It's supposed to be me.
Move up to...
fucking lots and you just had to pick this... Where's your car, Will?
I could see an echo of the past. Will, arriving at the university.
I hope to God I'm not too late.
That's... I'm seeing the past.
Something clicked. I could reach out and stop time in a focused area.
Help me! You don't know what you're doing!
Will.
Fuck. Tell me if you're worried about this. I gotta get back.
Red man!
Fast. I swear to God!
Joyce.
Where is he?
Where's my brother?
They're taking him to the library. He might still be able to catch them.
Why are you helping me? You're with them.
It's more complicated than... Look, I don't know if you can make it, but you should hurry.
That's the first time you saw Beth Wilder.
Yeah, but definitely not the first time she saw me.
Will. Will! That's where they're taking him. What?
You still had no idea that Wilder was helping you?
She wasn't the only one.
We've got William Joyce in the library. Waiting orders. Over.
Will. They took him to the library. I gotta find a way in. I gotta get to him fast. Where did that come from? Looks like I'm not the only one with a grudge. Looks like a way up. Come on, I don't have time for this. Gotta slow that thing down somehow. Thank you.
the time machine core in transit.
Hey! Hands where I can see!
What the hell is going on around here?
HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library.
Enemy spotted!
Waiting orders.
They got him.
Over.
I wonder where the...
Everybody else needs to unite at the Dry Docks Cronin extraction grounds. Wait for further orders there. Library is set to blow in 5 minutes.
The library is ready to blow. Now?
Jack, run!
I didn't like the color. Let's get a new one.
What? No, Jack. I need the...
Hold that thought.
My briefcase was in that car.
I'll take you shopping. It's a fucking briefcase.
A briefcase that can be something I need in order to stop the fracture.
And you didn't think to spell that out to me before.
I was a little busy getting kidnapped.
Yeah? Well, it's not too late
I'm
to leave you. That's part of the messed up scale I need to explain. You got any theories about being able to manipulate time? Time's come up to one.
Why are they still shooting? They'd be wanting to take us alive.
I think they changed their minds.
We have to get to my briefcase. Then we find Beth Wilder.
Why? Who is she?
She knows about the fracture. I trust her.
Glad you trusted somebody.
It's not that simple, Jack. I kept secrets from you to keep you safe.
Safe? Look around you, Will. Does this feel safe to you?
This isn't my fault. Beth warned me this would happen. I did everything in my power to stop it.
But you never told me any of this.
I couldn't just...
How long have you known?
We don't have time for this now, Jack. We have to get to that briefcase. Let's move before more of them show up.
Jack!
Jack, we gotta go.
Hold on.
I'm sorry, Jack.
No!
What happened to you? What are you doing?
Only what's necessary.
Think about this. You don't know what's at stake.
I know exactly what's at stake. That's why I'm here. You believe you can stop what's coming?
I'm giving you one chance to change your mind. This path, it's already said it can't be changed. The past, the future, I've seen it. I've lived it. For 17 years.
17 years. It was you, the first experiment.
Come with me and we can see this through. Or hold on to your hope and burn with it.
Now listen, I built a device. I can stop this. I can.
You can't.
This is madness. There's no harm in trying.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this.
We can't just let this happen. I'll never stop trying.
It took me years to come to terms with what must be done. But we don't have years.
Wait, wait, wait.
Trigger. I never wanted this.
My name is Paul Serene. I founded Monarch Solutions 17 years ago with a very clear purpose. There are those who would question my actions. I'm recording this as a final statement of vindication, a testimony of how things came to be. I've always been devoted to my mission. Never deterred from my goal, no matter the sacrifice. Because I've seen where this leads. I've seen where it all ends.
We have a problem. No word from Jack Joyce's transport. It should have arrived here by now. We may have a traitor on the inside. You're due for your treatment. I'll find who's behind this.
Find Jack. That's our priority. Get your best man on it.
There's more. As you know, Jack's level of interference led to unexpected complications. Witnesses from the university were transported here. You need to take a look. We can't afford any further obstacles at this stage of the plan. Now, I see two options. We could use force, remove any loose ends. But if those witnesses disappear,
the public will start asking questions.
All clear, sir.
Potentially turn on Monarch.
Alternatively, I could mount a broad PR strategy, get the city on our side. But that leaves us with the
loose ends.
Precisely. The choice is yours, but keep in mind, the men will view your decision as a unified strategy moving forward. I suggest we deal with...
Sir.
Who is this?
Amy Ferraro. She's one of the witnesses. Awaiting your orders on how to proceed.
My powers grew stronger even as the Cronon syndrome worsened. I could choose a path that would become the actual future, but it wasn't optional. The moment wouldn't end until I made up my mind. Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Wait!
Monarch would take a hardline approach. Crush all obstacles, eliminate all witnesses. It would be harsh. But I had made hard choices for the greater good before.
I dug through the area and I found everything I could on your bro. This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch.
But the people of Riverport would turn against us.
You murderer!
Our secrets would be safe, but the public would hate us, and Jack would gain new allies.
Monarch's got no authority to stop you, and you tell that to everybody on that bridge.
Initialize a PR campaign.
I want a statement.
And that violence was because of Jack Joyce.
Monarch would take a PR-friendly approach and manipulate the public into siding with us. Our lies would give us control.
The manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack Joyce.
Hey, somebody sneaking around down there. Hey, I think that's Jack Joyce!
We'd use the media to expose, then hunt for Jack.
I uploaded all the files I stole on that USB stick from the Monarch security station.
But the eyewitnesses would be out there, and Jack would learn our secrets. We're taking the hard line. Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Take her and the others to the Ground Zero operation.
Make it quick. Painless.
No, wait. Please! Please stop!
Jack!
There's no other way out. I'm going through the machine.
Paul, wait. No!
Jack! This way! Jack!
I use my power to guide us. To decide how to best prepare for the inevitable end of time. That gives the chosen few a chance to survive. I've seen the end of time.